Is this your joint?
We'll get you on season 8 too.
Great. Okay. I am speaking with Marlena Deidre Hall.
Hi, Dolly. How are you?
I'm fine. Now, you are here at the Democratic National Convention.
Yes.
And why is that?
I'm here to support Barack Obama for president.
How long have you been a Barack Obama supporter?
Ever since I saw Michelle speak at UCLA. I got a whiff of her first and went, wow, that's somebody I want in the White House.
What is one of the main things, what is your agenda item that you think that he will touch on and that will affect you the most?
I've got two they pertain to my children. One is reproductive rights, because God sent me my babies through the arms of another woman. And I know that if McCain gets in office, he will overturn Roe v. Wade. And I'm offended that anybody would try to remove a woman's right to choose or a woman's right to share. The other one is that I got two boys, 13, 16. I'm not going to let them kill them in a stupid undeclared war. So I'm fighting hard to keep the campaign going strong for Barack Obama.
Are you finding resistance in Hollywood? Are you finding a lot of people embracing you in Hollywood with Barack Obama versus, you know, when Hillary Clinton was running, there was kind of like a split in Hollywood?
I think there's no confusion about Barack being the best candidate. He's got enormous support in Los Angeles and California, especially in the showbiz industry. And I think that Barack and Hillary were very similar in their standards. And now that Barack has taken the nomination, the people that support Hillary should be very clear that he's not the Republican for what she stands for.
Is this your first convention?
It is.
Wow. What do you think about it so far?
I like it.
What was the best moment thus far for you?
I loved it when Michelle spoke. I loved it when Teddy spoke. My gosh, I liked it when, there's so much of it, you know, I liked it when Kucinich spoke.
And what are you thinking, what are your thoughts about seeing the crowd? I mean, you are actually mixed in with the crowd. We sat next to you and we didn't even know it was you for a minute. I mean, you are actually mixed in with the crowd, getting the feeling, the pulse of everything that's going on. What are your thoughts about feeling the people? I mean, you're not removed. You are with the people, this massive crowd.
I sat with a lot of the delegates from California who were impassioned. And, you know, when you sit with people who have your heart and your mind in their body, I think you can't help but share. And we were resonating to each other the whole time.